Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Here's my review today of this new place I tried, Sushi Central in Redcliffe. Yikes. Picture this. You walk into a sushi train, it's busy, it's dark, it's musty. It's there. You sit down, waiting. You're not at the table yet, you're waiting to be seated for 25 minutes. Gotta be okay. Get to your table, and the sushi is not fresh. Overall, Sushi Central, actually about a 4 out of 10. But you know what? I just wish I went to my usual place, which is the normal Sushi Train, not Sushi Central. I really should have started with what it was called. But Sushi Train, this one in North Lakes near my house is. It's fresh all the time. The cook is lovely. The staff are so accommodating. Atmosphere is great. It's all bubbly and bright. Everything's clean. The only downside to Sushi Train is just a little expensive. But give her about an 8 out of 10. Thanks for watching this video, guys. See you next week. Don't forget to like and subscribe.